Hi there, I am Giuseppe Corcella from Virtual Orchestration, and today I'm going to review Lost Synth by Westwood Instruments. First of all, I want to thank Westwood Instruments for kindly sending us a copy of the library to review. Lost Synth features a number of sounds created from rare analogue synthesizers. It's compatible with the free Kontakt player and supports the NKS protocol. It includes more than 200 of presets. It usually sells for $139, but at the time of this review is on intro price for $79. Download size is 3.7 GB, downloads via Pulse Downloader, and activates via Native Access. During the launch period, you can also get Trauma when you purchase Lost Synth, which includes some acoustic and electric drum kits, and it's made for Kontakt full. It won't be available after the launch period, and downloads via Pulse Downloader. The library comes with just one NKI instrument. In the first page, you can choose which sounds blend together in the two layers engine and change some things of the sounds themselves, such as attack, release, and tuning. You can also deactivate or activate the layers. And you have here a randomize tool. Blend lets you decide how much signal to hear of layers A and B. Motion oscillates the blend between both sides. Mood brings a ready chain of plugins inside the library. You have a few options here, and you can set the amount of the effect to bring in. You activate motion or mood by clicking on this small circle. Process includes some effects such as ADSR, filter, compression, and these work independently on the two layers. Memories is an arpeggiator and delay engine designed especially for underscoring material, textures, and pads. In the Places window, you can add some more effects to the overall sound, such as ambience, noise, reverb, delay. I really suggest to check out the videos on the Westwood's YouTube channel, as well as the manual, to get a complete overview of how this library works. Get Lost randomizes the whole instrument. Finally, you have here quite a few ready-to-play snapshots. Trom comes with 6 instruments. You don't have any parameter on the interface. You just load it and play.
Thank you.
So once again, Westwood did it great. This library is a very good tool for composers and music producers and has, in my opinion, a very cinematic vibe. I like it a lot, especially when used to create pads and textures. It has some very soft presets, which are very inspiring. I also love that you can fully customize the sound, having a lot of effects at your fingertips, and also a quite uncommon motion engine, which helps making things more interesting. It's all for today, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you want to support Virtual Orchestration, subscribe to the channel, join our newsletter if you wish, hit the like button, don't forget to click on the bell icon to get notified as soon as we release a new tutorial or a new review. If you are new to the world of the Virtual Orchestration and you wish to learn more about it, or even if you are a pro or semi-pro looking to improve your skills, we offer private online lessons about Virtual Orchestration, mockup programming, how to use Dorico Stabilis, Cubase and Logic Pro. Get in touch at info@virtualorchestration.it. I wish you a wonderful day and see you on the next review.